Coming up in Primetime Sports Monday, local coach fears a lack of competition will stagnate development of youth cricketers. And a tote board installation back on track at Caymanes Park.
Good evening. I'm Renata Brown. The details after the break.